So as we continue to search for peace, it is our prayer that all South Sudanese will work for peace by forgiving one another, by forgetting the past. That is our prayer, that is our struggle, and that is our hope. Our citizens embrace peace. Our leaders give us chance for peace so that our children, our venerable elders and mothers will see peace and die in peace. May God forgive us and may God help us in this journey for peace in South Sudan. Radio Mekita.